Your MacBook isn't as invincible as Apple's marketing team would have you believe. In fact, Mac malware has shot up 73% compared to last year. So let me tell you what's going on and how to choose the best antivirus for Mac to protect your device. Now, the reason Macs are suddenly getting hammered by malware is actually pretty simple. It's because they are everywhere now. And while that's great for Apple's stock price, it's not so good for their security. The more people use macOS, the more hackers turn their gaze towards this operating system. Sure, Apple's security is pretty solid. It can definitely swat away most measly digital pests, but let's be real. No software is 100% bulletproof. Right now, Macs are failing mostly to ransomware attacks, ones that encrypt your data and request a payment for you to get it back, but then just request more money if you do pay. MacBooks are also commonly targeted by Trojans disguised as legitimate software, as well as info stealers and backdoor threats. These are usually focused on getting into the system and harvesting as much personal data as possible, or providing the threat actor with unnoticeable access and control of your system. This is why Mac users are starting to panic. Google what is the best antivirus for Mac, and while there are tons of options, not all antiviruses are created equal. Some are amazing, and some will slow down your Mac so much you'll want to yeet it out the window. So let me save you the time and show you the three best antivirus for Mac options, ones that actually know what they're doing. My first recommendation is Norton Antivirus. They've been in the malware fighting game longer than some of us have been alive. But more importantly, Norton doesn't just rely on databases to spot threats. It proactively analyzes apps to notice suspicious behavior before it can do damage. Bitdefender is another popular best antivirus software for Mac. This antivirus consistently crushes malware detection tests and has plenty of tools to keep your device from ever getting infected. And then there's Surfshark Antivirus. It's a great option if you're also looking for a VPN. This way you can have two powerful cybersecurity tools in one place. If you just needed quick guidance on reliable options, you can just choose one of the free picks. I left links to them in the description as well, which are made to auto-apply the best possible discounts, or just scan this QR code to reveal my favorite antivirus out of the three. But in case you want to know more, let me show you what these best antivirus for MacBook options can do. First, while all three antiviruses tend to receive excellent scores in independent security company evaluations, I wanted to see their capabilities for myself. So I ran a homebrew test with 100 malware samples. I simply turned off real-time protection and ran a full scan with each antivirus. Usually I see around 80% detection on average, as the full system scan is just one layer of the antivirus protection toolset. But Bitdefender completely knocked it out of the park this time and caught 94 threats. It didn't even max out my CPU and took less than an hour to complete the scan. Norton was a bit closer to my expectations, detecting 84 threats in almost 2 hours, but notably with pretty high CPU usage at times. That just means you're better off leaving your PC alone during the scan. Now, Surfshark AV managed to remove 91 of my malicious file examples in just 50 minutes. However, the CPU usage was a bit high and it showed quite a few false positives, so there's room for improvement there. I also tested Malwarebytes just out of curiosity, and 42 seconds into the scan, it decided that there's no threats in the system at all. So, yeah. As I said before, not all antiviruses are created equal. That said, whichever one of the best antivirus software for Mac options you pick, you're bound to get a pretty similar base security package for your Mac. Each antivirus has multiple types of scans in the apps, as well as real-time protection. This is an especially important line of defense as it constantly watches over the system. Two of the best antivirus for Mac picks also have additional defenses against the most prevalent MacBook threat, aka ransomware. Bitdefender uses a feature called Safe Files to protect selected folders from being modified by unauthorized programs. Surfshark similarly offers a ransomware shield that puts your sensitive files in a protected vault. And if you want to access those files through another app, you'll have to whitelist it or give it access. Meanwhile, Norton Ransomware Protection relies on its general real-time malware detection. But they're so confident in their ability that they have a 100% virus protection guarantee. Plus, Norton is the only one out of the three that has a firewall for macOS. This feature monitors all incoming and outgoing connections from the device for anything suspicious and will alert you if any unknown programs attempt to access the network. Speaking of unique antivirus features, Norton also adds a password manager to store your logins and other sensitive info. And depending on the Norton plan you pick, you can also get a VPN or a bunch of advanced tools, from identity theft protection to credit monitoring coverage, or stolen fund reimbursements. Bitdefender also has a bunch of unique features. There's a traffic light browser extension that prevents you from opening malware-infested websites, while anti-phishing will block fake websites seeking to steal financial data or passwords. Bitdefender also offers a VPN, but it has a stupid 200 megabyte limit. And that's why I have Surfshark as the main cybersecurity app on my own Mac. Yeah, it's newer and might have fewer features than the competition, but I really like how seamless the antivirus is to use. It's just one window of the Surfshark app. I have it set to run a scheduled scan from time to time, plus I keep the real-time protection on, and I'm pretty much all set. To be fair, I got a Surfshark subscription mainly because of their VPN, which I use for additional privacy when browsing and also whenever I want to stream or torrent something. Plus, I really like their CleanWeb 2.0 ad blocker in the browser extension. It clears out ads, trackers, and even cookie pop-ups. And it also warns me whenever I'm about to enter an unsafe or breached website. So if you need a VPN, an antivirus bundle, I can definitely recommend the Surfshark One plan. It's the cheapest antivirus option too, considering you get a subscription for 2 years, plus a few extra months for free. There's also the Surfshark One Plus plan, which is a bit more expensive, but it adds Incogni, a data removal service that takes your info out of the grips of data brokers and people search sites. Just don't forget to use the coupon code in the description to see the best prices, whether it's Surfshark or not. Otherwise, the antivirus subscription can get a bit expensive. But if you don't really need a VPN, then Bitdefender and Norton might make more sense. With Bitdefender, you essentially have two plan options: Total Security, which includes all the main antivirus stuff, and Premium Security. This one is for the fancy folk that want extra stuff, as it will remove the VPN data limit and add a password manager on top, but it also makes Bitdefender price pretty steep. So in my view, the Total Security plan has better value, unless you have more than three devices you want to protect. As for Norton, there's a variety of plans available. Each of them has the same base antivirus stuff for complete protection, but you can have more device coverage with pricier plans and more additional features. Just be careful when choosing, as for example, Norton 360 Deluxe plan is said to include 50 gigabytes of cloud backup, yet this feature is Windows only. That said, this plan still has the best value if you need to protect more than one device. So, as you can see, you have options of what to protect your Mac with. Bitdefender stands with the most powerful full scan and additional tools for device protection. Norton has excellent proactive threat detection and additional apps like a VPN and a password manager. But if you need a powerful yet easy to use antivirus and VPN bundle, try Surfshark. I hope this helps. Let me know which antivirus you have on your Mac. Subscribe to the video and like the channel. There's something wrong with that sentence, isn't there? Never mind. All right, next one. See you soon.